See, by looking at this, we can distinguish between the final states and non-final state very easily, right? So what we do, we put all the non-final states together, like A, B, C, and D. And we have a final state that is E. Okay? So that this we can do. So next, what we can do is we can just split this state, because this state and a splitting of the state is not possible, right? Only one element is there. So forget about that. So if you look at the state where we have more than one element, we will try to split this state based on their behavior. Okay, now see how we can do it. We have to check the transition function delta. Okay, if you look, we have we have two input symbol A and B. If you look at state A, if you give small a, it is leading you to state B. Okay, at state A, if you give at state A, if you give B, then it is leading you to C. Okay, then we are checking. Say we are checking between A and B. Then you take B. Okay. Now at state B, if you give A, it is having a self loop B, and if you're giving, if you're going to give input B, it is leading you to D. Now you can say that these A and B are not behaving differently in the sense at the time. See, for A, both of A and B, both of them for giving input A, they are having similar behavior, right? Both are leading to B, and for giving input small b, A is leading you to C and B is leading you to D, but this C and D are member of same set, right? This set. Okay, so we are not going to split based on this A and B. Okay, so let's check for A and C. Okay, now on C, if you give A, what happens? It goes to B. And if you give B, it have a self loop. It iterates on C. So you can say that A and C are similar and they are already in the same group, so there is nothing to split. Okay, so we're not splitting on this also. Okay, then we'll check with A and D. On D, if you give A, it is leading you to B, and if you give the B, the D is leading you to E. Now see, for A, this giving input small a, state A and state D are behaving same way, but when you are giving input small b, then state A is leading you to C and state D is leading you to state E. So this E is member of another set. Okay, so they are behaving differently. So what we'll do, we will now split this bigger set like this: A, B, C together, and then B splitted out, sorry, D splitted out of it, okay, and E. Okay, now we have A, B, and C in a set. Okay, if you just again compare the same way, okay, A B, capital A, or state A, when you are giving input A, we know what will happen. It will lead you to B, If you are giving input small v on state A, it will lead you to C. Okay, and state B, if you consider, if you give A small a as input, it will lead you to B itself. And if you give a small b as input, it will lead you to D. Now look at this. This D is basically member of different set, but this C is member of same set. So we can say that this A and B, these two sets are different, right? So B should be taken out of the, taken out to some different state. So we do phi 2 equal to A and C together here, then we take B out here, and then we have D and E. All right, then we have A and C together. If we check the same way, delta giving input A and B, for A, we know what will happen. At state A, if we give input A, it will lead us to B, and on state A, if we give input small b, it will lead us to C. Okay, and take state C. See here, on state C, if you give input small a, it will lead you to B, and on state C, if you give input B, it will lead you to C. Now look at this. A and C both are behaving in the same way for both the input A and B. Okay, so they are behaving in the same way. So we can say that this A and B should be together. Now they should not be divided into different states. Okay, so at this point, our target is, or we can say that we have already found the states which we will have in the minimized DFA. Okay, so next target will be constructing the minimized DFA. Now, what will be our initial state in the minimized DFA? So what is our initial state here in the current DFA? Initial state is A. So in which set we will get A, that will become initial state. So AC is the initial state, right? So AC will create a state which will be our new initial state. Okay, then we have to say that on AC, if we give input A, what is happening? It is taking us to, A is also going to be, C is also going to B. Okay, so definitely B. All right, on B, if we give, first we finish for this AC state. If you give B here on AC, it is going to C, right? It is going to C. Now, where is C here? C is part of this state itself. So, for B, we will put a self loop here. Okay? Now, on B, if we give A as input, then what will happen? See, you can see it is already there in the old one, the original one, which is a self loop for A. No issue. If I give B on B, okay, you just see what was happening in the original one. It was taking you to D. So again, we have a state D here. So create state D here. No issue. Okay. Now, for B, it is done. On D, if I give A, then what is going to happen? Here, if you see, from D, if I give A, it was taking us to B. So same thing we will do because we have the same state here also for A. This is going to happen. On D, if we give input B, small b, then what will happen? See, it was taking us to E. We have a E state here, right? So create a E state here for B. Okay. So for D, transitions are done. On E, if we give A, what will happen? See, what was happening in the original one? For A, it was going back to B. Okay, we have B as a state here. So no problem. Sorry. Okay, so what we will do for A, we'll come back to B, and for giving input small b, what was happening on E? It was taking you to C, but right now C is part of this state. So for B, we will just go there. Okay, now we need a final state. What will be the final state here? See, we have to find out what was the final state in our original DFA. E was the final state. So here also we will make E as final state. So this is our minimized DFA. Okay. So this is done. Here the step-by-step solution you can see. This is also, you know, what we have done. We had the initial, you know, partition among the states with the non-final states and final state. Then based on the transition, and this split was done, right? Then this split.